Welcome back, guys, to our Tech It Adventure. This episode, I'm going to be teaching you how to make an extractor and a solar panel if we have time. The extractor is very good. I'm not going to tell you why. I'll show you later, but we can extract things, as it says in the name. Now, we're going to get some rubber first, because we need rubber to make the extractor. So, enjoy the episode. We got a rubber sapling, but no rubber. We could make an extractor and... Ooh, wait, there's a bit of rubber. Oh, one piece. Let's make an extractor and, how do I make one of them again? Let's try to look for it. No, it's this way. Oi, we went past it. Extractor. Wait, there it is. Four taps. Energy coil and a metal block. Alright, let's make it now. Oh, I already got the wood that I dug off camera. We need four of them. And they must be brand new, so not used at all. Metal block, which you make out of refined iron. And it's the same as the chest and whatnot. And a block. Where is it? Energy coil. Alright. Do I have any of those? Electrical wiring. No, I don't think I do. I don't. Maybe the gold wheel I put in there has stopped. Where's our coal? I think I moved into this chest. I sorted it out more. I put all like mining materials sort of in there except for the coalstone. You know what, let's just chuck all our coal in there. Shut that door. I'm just gonna skip when this gold is all done and we're gonna cook this. Wait. Actually, no. No, we're not going to skip nothing. We're going to have to make some TNT in the later episode and just blow something up. We'll trap a creeper and blow him up. Give him a taste of his own damn medicine. Forker. But anyway, to make the solar panel, we're going to need more tin anyway. So while that's doing that, we'll go look for some tin. No, that's iron. We'll grab that. Can't help myself. Damn, iron's so good. Wait. There's some copper. We need that if we're going to make bronze later. So I can make a tool. Because when you destroy your machinery with just like your pickaxe, you actually lose your machine and it gets turned into a metal block. So, yeah, don't destroy your machines after you put them down. It's bad. You, want to make, like, a wrench, I think it's called. I need some tin. Come on. Tin. And what that thing does is just make it so, when you right-click it, right-click, like, your machine, it just pops out. But there is a small chance that it's going to turn into a metal block. So just don't spam it. There's a pig in here. Let's kill him. Yeah, ooh, some lovely pork chops. It's dead end. But we need more coal. We'll grab this coal. And, yeah, so don't just go spamming the, like, putting down the machine and then just keep knocking it, because you will eventually lose it. It will turn into a metal block. Sorry, guys. I had some lag with Minecraft, and it glitched out a little, so I paused and fixed it. Yeah. So anyway, yeah. And also, the bat box, instead of having to, like, destroy it and put it back if you want to, like, change where the input is. Because there's, you get heaps and heaps of outputs on only one input. Oh, no, sorry, the other way around. You get heaps of inputs and only one output, sorry. Stuff that up. So, yeah. And with this wrench, you just right-click your bat box, and wherever you, like, click it is where the output will be. So yeah, kind of handy. But don't keep it in your hand, because if you like right click a machine, ooh, I don't know, I could put that down. So yeah, if you right click a machine with it in your hand to like, if you're gonna open it up and see what's like your electric furnace to see how it's going, it will destroy the furnace, like knock it out so you can pick it up. And I've done that so many times on, like, my, like, just normal games. And it annoys me. It annoys me. Because then I have to put it back there. And sometimes it turns into a metal block. Then you have to remake it. And it's just a big hassle. Still looking for some tin. Oh, we're going to need 3 coal to make our solar. Ooh. Dying from hunger. We'll just eat some raw pork from the pig we killed. The Minecraft crashed. Don't know why. I'm trying to fix that. I think it's because my sister keeps making heaps and heaps and heaps of games on this, and I'm just gonna go and delete them all. Cause there's so many of them. She only plays them for like a little bit and then stops playing them. It's annoying. So yeah, I'll try to fix that so it doesn't crash while we're recording and whatnot. We're going to destroy this torch. It's good, I'm making a stairway down our mine, and this torch is going to be destroyed. Don't have many torches left, oh well. Don't need any. Mining down really low to find some tin. Probably don't have to mine down this low to find tin, but oh well, I'm doing it. I don't care. What do you guys say? Screw you guys, I'm mining down this low to find some damn tin. So we can make our damn, solar panel. Oh yeah. Oh my god. I didn't bring a sword, did I? There's a creeper. Oh, there's tin. Oh shit. We got all our stuff. So if we die, it's just gonna be epic fail. No sword. I'll just use the axe. Oi. Stop mocking me, you mother! Oh. Not too impressed with that. I knew I was gonna die. Damn, as soon as I heard that creeper start to blow off in the background, I was just like, I'm so dead. And then I died, and I was just like, really? Damn. Gonna have to make a bed, so I don't have to run all this way. Get home. Oh yeah, see that skill? That was some skill. That was some skill. Just ran past that skelly. Alright. Let's get back to the mine, quickly. Make a sword, though. So we can just kill anyone that tries to fuck with us. Sick of dying. It's pissing me off. Got an iron sword now. Now who wants to fuck with me? Okay, I'll take you on. Damn skeletons. Bring it on! I'll take you all on now. How do I get in? How do... hold on. I just gotta get over this wall. Then I'll take them on. Ugh. Embarrassing, Tad. Alright. There! Now I'll... Alright. Just 1 second. Alright, now I'll take them on. Shit. Okay. Hold on, just keep holding. Alright. Now I'll take them on, yeah. Let's take these motherfuckers. Oh. Yeah. Ooh, almost fall to our death just then. Alright, let's roll them and grab all our shit back. Didn't lose anything, I hope. Yeah, we should be fine. Looks like we got everything. Alright. Let's grab that tin. Then get the hell out of here. Ooh, that was some skill. Getting that tin with some skill. Oh, some more over here. Just ignore him. He'll go. He'll go away. Just tell him, stop it, I don't like it. I think he died. There. Oh, that made it so we can get this tin without falling into lava. Alright. Ooh, more tin. Just so tempted to grab this tin. I want to find diamonds that I'm now that I'm down here, though. But no. I gotta fight my urge. Get the hell out of here. How do I get out of here? We're home. At last. And we're making extractor, I'm pretty sure. Which you make by... I'm pretty sure it's only one of those energy coils. Yeah, it's only one, yeah. Yeah, we're fine. It's a bit of rubber. How much? Yeah, bat box has heaps of energy. Chuck our tin in there. Makes our tin ingots and whatnot. And where's our tap? Try to get some more, that's rain. Okay. Heaps of trees have sprouted up. Yep, there we go. Some more sapling resin. Oh, not sapling resin, rubber resin or whatever. Gonna have to do a neater job at this. I'll do that later. I'll fix up these trees later. At the moment, we're just trying to get some, sap... Oh, fucking... Rubber resin. Why do I keep calling it sapling resin? Just like on my skyblocks, I kept calling watermelons, pumpkins, I'm pretty sure. This tree's not going to produce any, saps. Oh, it did. How much do we got? Four. We need one more. Just one more. One more, come on. Oi. Yeah, one more, yeah. Now we can make the extractor. And be more efficient. Oh, we want the furnace. Just turn that off now. Come on, you can do this. It's pretty fast. We need some more copper. We need some more copper. We need some copper. Yeah, I should go into a singing career. I'm such a good singer. No, not really. Alright. We need one more. Yep, one more. Okay, good. Now we can make our extractor and get rubber from rubber wood. Where should we put it? Can't put it there. We can put it there, though. So, yeah. Chuck our extractor there. Not very neat. But, yeah, we're not very neat at the moment. Need some redstone. We need redstone. Redstone! Alright. Let's do this. Get an extractor going. And we're going to need more refined iron. there, energy coil goes there. Yeah, extractor. Now it's hooked up to the power. It's getting power. We chuck in our... I'm going to get rid of all that. There. Yep. And it's turning the rubber wood. It's turning the rubber wood into... Into... What's it going to turn it into? Oh, the suspense. Oh, it's building up. Oh, what is it going to do? Rubber. Turns it into rubber. Epic. There. We're still, at the moment, using coal to power our... Next episode. I was going to do it this episode, but ran out of time because didn't have tin. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, but next episode. We got tin now. So, next episode, we're going to have some... We're going to make some solar panels. Solar panels are quite expensive, I guess. I reckon we're going to chuck it just up here. Right there. We're going to put it... We'll put a torch above it. I don't have a torch. We've got some wood, though. Oh, yeah. Did I just zoom in? I think I did. How did I do that? Oh, yeah. Control. It's my zoom in key. So, yeah. There we go. Gonna put our solar panel right here. It's gonna give us some power. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Next episode we're gonna be making a solar panel.